The first ukulele I built was made from a do-it-yourself kit.